sorry. Yes. So the forecast, thank goodness we don't have too much to talk about today. It's what happens midweek that has our attention. We'll talk about that in a little bit. Right now, though, looking out over Birmingham from the BJCC, not a bad start to the morning. 53 degrees. We've got a calm wind. Dew points are pretty close to that actual temperature, so there's a little humidity in the air, but it doesn't feel too bad outside right now. Some spots waking up to the 40s in some places, but we're all clear and all dry, and it looks like we will be for the majority of the forecast, not only today and tomorrow, but Wednesday too for Halloween. Important forecast for that Wednesday trick-or-treating. 43 in Jasper, 47 in Cullman, 44 in Gadsden, 49 in Talladega, the normal cool spots, some of the low-lying areas where it normally gets cool this time of year. That's what we've gotten all the way down south in Clanton, 61, 60 right now in Moundville. So a really wide stretch of temperatures, wide range of temperatures, we should say, from the coolest to the warmest spots. All kinds of sunshine today. It's going to be hard-pressed to find any sort of cloud cover for this afternoon. Tomorrow will be a little different. I think we see a few more clouds around, but still a very nice day for Tuesday and a little bit warmer, too, for your Tuesday. Then by Wednesday, things do start to change. Moisture moves in Tuesday night into Wednesday, and that will set the stage for a wet scenario, especially on Thursday. So look at the future cast. Wednesday, we look mostly dry. We'll see some clouds around, but a cold front approaches by Thursday afternoon, or Thursday morning, we should say. We should start to see the rain by Thursday morning and into Thursday afternoon. We could see some strong storms. There's a possibility of some strong storms and possibly some severe weather as well. Right now, it's a little too early to say exactly where, when, and why we would see some of the stronger storms. Not everything lining up right now what we would want it to be as far as severe weather chances would go. Of course, we're going to let you know, but by Friday, things should start to clear out and cool down once again. Big cool down here in the east coast of the U.S. That all changes by tomorrow. The cool weather moves into the west coast of the U.S. By Wednesday, the front is just to our north and west, and then that will move in by Thursday and Friday, another shot of cold air for the end of the week and into next weekend. So the forecast today, mostly sunny and comfortable, north winds at 5, really nice day outside. Then for tonight, temperatures will drop once again into the low 50s and upper 40s, clear and cool. That 7-day forecast shows more of the same Tuesday, partly cloudy on Wednesday, then rain chances really good on Thursday with chances of some strong storms, but then we dry out and again cool down for Friday and next weekend. Art Lee, back to